गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स स्टार्ट द फिफ्थ लेसन, एक्सपांशन फॉर्मूले. फर्स्ट लेट्स रिकॉल, वी हैव स्टडीड द फॉलोइंग एक्सपांशन फॉर्मूला इन प्रीवियस स्टैंडर्ड. इन सेवेंथ स्टैंडर्ड यू नो द फॉर्मूला ऑफ ए प्लस बी ब्रैकेट स्क्वेयर, ए माइनस बी ब्रैकेट स्क्वेयर एंड ए स्क्वेयर माइनस बी स्क्वेयर. लेट्स सी द फर्स्ट फॉर्मूला. ए प्लस बी bracket square is equal to the square of first term, that is a square, plus 2ab and plus the square of last term, that is b square. Second formula is a minus b bracket square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. Let's see here the similarity in between these two formulas. These terms are same, only this second term sign here is plus and second term sign is minus. And the third formula is a square minus b square is equal to into first bracket a plus b into second bracket a minus b. Now today we are going to learn the new formula of expansion of x plus a another bracket x plus b. The formula of x plus a and x plus b is x square plus into bracket a plus b x plus ab. Let's see here, x plus a and x plus b are the binomial with one term in common. Let us multiply them. The formula is x plus a and x plus b is equal to x square plus into bracket a plus b into x plus ab. Learn this formula and write this formula 10 times. Let's see the examples on it. The first example is x plus 2 and x plus 3. Let's see here. Here the x as it is. The value of a is 2 and value of b is 3. By using formula x plus a x plus b is equal to x square plus into bracket a plus b into x plus ab. Now put the value in this formula. X plus 2 and x plus 3 is equal to x square plus value of a is 2 plus value of b is 3 into x plus a into b, that is 2 into 3. So x square plus 2 plus 3 5 x plus 3 to the 6. This is the answer of x plus 2 and another bracket x plus 3. Now let's see the second एग्जाम्पल y प्लस 4 एंड y माइनस 3. हियर दीज कॉमन टर्म्स मीन्स वैल्यू ऑफ x. वैल्यू ऑफ a इज 4 एंड वैल्यू ऑफ b इज माइनस 3. टेक वैल्यू विथ साइन. लेट्स सी बाय यूजिंग फॉर्मूला. The formula is x plus a another bracket x plus b is equal to x square plus a plus b x plus a b. Now put here values y plus 4 and y minus 3. Therefore y plus 4 and y minus 3 is equal to y square plus into bracket a plus b, it means 4 plus minus 3 into y plus 4 into minus 3. Y square plus 4 plus or minus become minus. So here 4 minus 3 y plus 4 into minus 3. 4 into minus 3, that is minus 12. So answer is y square plus 4 minus 3 1 1 y plus minus become minus 12. This is the answer. Now write down. If you wrote the answer this, y square plus y minus 12, this answer is also correct. If you write here 1, it is also correct. If you don't write 1, here is no value, means there is 1. Okay, let's solve the next example. X plus 2 and x minus 2. Let's see the answer here. Value of x is equal to x. value of a is 2 and value of b is -2. This is the value of a and this is the value of b. Now by using formula, x plus a into bracket x plus b is equal to x square plus a plus b x plus ab. So x plus 2 and x minus 2 is equal to x square plus 2 plus minus 2 x plus 2 into minus 2. X square, this plus become minus and 2 minus 2, there is a 0. Plus 2 minus 2, 2 to the 4, that is minus 4. So answer is x square minus 4, because 0 into x, answer is 0. So x plus 2 and x minus 2 is equal to x square minus 4.